just came to pass. Take a look at this. Merritt Island, Florida, the place where rains and especially strong winds took down a power line. State officials say they do, again, anticipate more than 1 million Floridians could be eventually without power today. They also make plain that even as people do return to their homes in the state to avoid areas of standing water and especially downed power lines, this video, one particular reason why.